guys can hear me or not, because today is pretty noisy, even though there's not much people. You can see. So right now it's around 11:30, and I'm going home after meeting my boyfriend for dinner and stuff, after the whole day of filming with NHK. And why am I doing this vlog? Because I don't think I have the strength to vlog tonight when I go home, but I really, really want to share like my roughly what I did today. I mean, my own, it's just my thoughts, okay? So, seriously, I'm like mentally tired right now. I've never ever like made it up. Although like I do have like jet lessons and stuff, and even the time I'm studying full time, I have three hours of jet every morning. There's nothing but jet because my Japanese teacher can't speak English. And yeah, but I've never really like just really like talked to a jet person for just like 6 hours straight. Actually, more than 6 hours, it's roughly around 6.5 hours. And yeah, I'm like really super tired, like after around 4 hours, 5 hours around there, I really cannot think anymore. I have to really like ask the translator to help me. Yeah, but it's really, I'm really, really happy. And it was a really good, fun experience with NHK, especially like I got to know these two models, jet models. One of them is Michael from Egg magazine, I'm not really sure, EGG, if you don't know. And one is Dai from H magazine. Yeah, I mean, and they're like really, really, really nice. So tomorrow I'll be going living with them again. Yeah. So it will be a really, really fun experience. It'll definitely be. And yeah, I'm gonna have a makeover by Michael Jack. Yeah, that is the model from Egg magazine. And actually she did teach me a little bit of tips and stuff, like how to put the eyelid fiber, because I've been using eyelid tape a lot. So she taught me how to use the eyelid fiber, and I'll definitely try and practice more. And yeah, maybe I don't need eyelid tape anymore, I'll just use eyelid fiber because it's so much more natural. I'm really super tired. I'm gonna rest all the way until I reach home.